Started when I was very young. I got caught up in things that I can't talk about. Theft was a huge part of the problem. Wherever I could see money, I would steal. I was inside for a few years, and when I got out of prison, I got in touch with a social worker, an addiction worker who helped me. He's helped me an awful lot. Though I have gone off the rails a few times, I'm on the road to recovery, thank God.
Make a difference. Train for a career in social work.